Hi, as you might know, Yoast SEO Premium offers an internal linking suggestions tool. It helps you link to related content. While you write a post, you can see the suggestions on your right-hand side, and you can easily select the ones you want to link to. This will help you build an awesome site structure, which is beneficial for Google and your audience. Now, with Yoast SEO Premium 14.8, we've added a new feature to this tool, a related links block. If you want to add all the links Yoast SEO Premium suggests to your post, you can easily do this in a WordPress block editor. Just click on the plus sign on the left-hand side of your screen or in your post. Then search for Yoast. You'll see all the blocks we offer. For instance, structured data blocks, but also these internal linking blocks. In Yoast SEO 14.6, we've already added a subpages and a siblings block that allow you to add child and siblings pages to your page. And now you'll also find the related links block. Just click on it and it will be added to your post. Simple as that. And as you can see, all suggested links are included. It's just a simple list, and it might come in handy if you want to add some suggestions for further readings at the end of your post, for instance. If you include them, always check if the suggestions are a match, as you know what your audience needs best. The block is editable anyways, and that's all. Super handy, right?